So I'm doing a room tour of my first year residence room that I'm staying in. I'm at Carleton University and I'm in the Glengarry building. I also live in a pod. So there are 6 people in total sharing a living space and sharing 1.5 bathrooms. And then we each either have our own room or a roommate. I will show you all of that in just a minute, but before I do that, I wanted to give you guys 5 things that I think that you should bring to university. Number 1 is storage space. The room will most likely come with drawers. Mine did. It came with a desk with drawers and then drawers underneath the bed area and a closet. But that's not always enough, and especially if you are going abroad, it helped me a lot to at least have that storage space, extra storage space that I brought to store stuff, because if I brought too much, it's not like my parents could just drive it back home. Number 2 is a Brita filter. I don't have a water fountain on my floor and the tap doesn't fill up my 1-liter water bottle. Also made me drink a lot more water than I normally would, because when you're stressed out and you've got a lot going on, drinking water is not always on the top of your mind, and having my water in a Brita filter ready to go right there just gave me literally no excuse to not drink water. Number 3, a kettle. I have used my kettle more than I thought I would have, as in more than just for tea. I've used it to fill up my Brita filter, then of course I use it for tea, but also you can make oatmeal with it. You can make pasta in your kettle. I figured that out this year. Number 4, this has really saved me, is a diffuser. I am living in a building that doesn't have windows that open. Yeah, the entire floor is just stuck with like 40-year-old air floating around. I'm also in a really tiny room. When I want clear, nice, fresh smelling air, my diffuser really comes in handy. Of course, I need essential oils for that as well, so if you have a diffuser, get some essential oils. Also, there are certain essential oils that really help you sleep. There are ones that help you focus. There are ones that will just relieve anxiety. So in general, it's really great to have essential oils and a diffuser with you, because university is stressful and essential oils can help. Okay, and the last one is hooks. Bring extra hooks. I have a hook thingy on my door. I also brought little hooks to hang this, my shoe hanging thing, to hang my backpack, which you can see right back there. And I have another one that just holds my wallet, because I tend to forget that unless it's in my face. Okay, well, those are my 5 tips. Now I'm going to show you my room. I will also show you my pod area, the common space that I share, and my bathrooms. Let's go. Look at my neighbor's door. He is the most amazing person. Love you, Justin. Yes, it is April and we still have a Christmas tree up, and someone decided to decorate it with their towel. Fun fact, our ceiling started to leak and there was weird gross bathroom water falling in there. It was a lot of fun. Thank you for watching. I hope this video was helpful. If you're going to university, good luck. It is a lot of fun, and having your own room is great. If you have a roommate, that's cool as well. And being in a pod is super awesome.